Hello, my name is Kathleen Hogan, Deputy Assistant Secretary for Energy Efficiency at the Department of Energy. You know, since the President announced the launch of the Advanced Manufacturing Partnership in June, the Energy Department's Advanced Manufacturing Office has received more than 1,400 letters of intent for research and development funding, along with many other questions about our programs. And we've seen hundreds of small businesses submit ambitious ideas on ways to drive innovations in industrial energy efficiency. We know as business owners and commercial leaders, you have a lot of innovative ideas and questions on how to lower your business's energy bills. Efforts to improve the efficiency of our factories and operations are helping to make our companies more competitive, as well as improving the competitiveness of our economy as a whole. On Wednesday, November 16th at 2 p.m., I'll be answering your questions in an Energy Matters live chat about what the American Manufacturing Partnership and the Better Buildings Challenge mean for securing a competitive advantage in the global economy and how they can benefit your own organizations. I encourage you to send in questions in advance via email, Facebook, or Twitter. I look forward to hearing from you.